Brought to you by PaulTheFotographer.com. This is Ibis Island, where the roosting wading birds, White Ibis, take flight in large groups at sunrise. Unfortunately, the photograph there was taken a few months earlier than this here. This is when the White Ibis weren't quite as numerous as a couple of months ago. Plus also, it all depends on which way the wind's blowing, which way, how they feel, which way they leave, they take flight when they take off in the morning. And for the photograph, they came right over the top of me, so that was the perfect time. Of course, I went 3 or 4 days in a row to try to get it right, and I just happened to be right one time. I was really just testing my camera here to see how well it would work, because this is actually a lot darker than it is here. I've played with the video, so I'm going to bring it up. That's why it actually doesn't look like sunrise. It was a lot darker than this. But hopefully you can get the feel of how it really is kind of amazing to see all these birds take off, fly overhead. By the way, those dark birds up on top of the trees are double-crested cormorants. They seem to leave later than the wading birds, the white wading birds, the white ibis, and there's a few great egrets in there, maybe even a couple of snowy egrets. The dark birds, like I said, are double-crested cormorants, and they take flight later on. Hope you enjoyed it. We hope to have more of these all the time on PaulTheFotographer.com. So come check us out.